Romp, and let's go.
Hush, Salma. We aren't alone.
Ugh, we should be inside loading up on treasure. Worry Scales here thinks we should wait, though. Don't get any ideas either. We were here first. Gold? Silver? Gems, maybe? Only one way to find out. I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Until next time.
Speak with Miss Salma if you wish to speak.
I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Not without us, you aren't. I'm sure there's enough for everyone, after all. Come on, Beamja. We're going. You can't shake it. Look at that.
This is a trap if I ever saw one. thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill Gatlin alone. There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gaithryk's power, I require a blood sacrifice. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back.
Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotective. I don't know. Beamja has looked after me since I was knee-high to him. I need to rest. And then I think I'm going back to High Rock. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while. Look, I never needed treasure. My father owns land. Our family is wealthy. I just wanted adventure. Not this. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while.
Right behind you.
How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.